The girl was born. She grew up quickly, went to school, became shy, read romances, studied cloud formations in the lazy afternoon, and instead of reading textbooks, tried to memorize the moon. And when she was 15, she began to notice something strange. Her ugly duckling features had undergone a change. In short, she was growing pretty. For the first time in her whole life, pretty. And the shock so stunned and thrilled her that she became almost immediately incurably insane. Observe.
This morning, a bird woke me up. It was a lark. Or a peacock. Something like that. Some strange sort of bird that I had never heard. So I said, hello! And it vanished. Flew away the very moment I said hello. Do you know what I did? I went over to my mirror and I brushed my hair 200 or 300 times without stopping. And while I was doing it, my hair turned to mauve. No, honestly. Mauve. And then red. And a deep blue when the sun hit it. I'm 16 years old and every day something happens to me. I don't know what to make of it, but when I get up in the morning and get dressed, I can tell something's different. I like to touch my eyelids because they're never quite the same. Oh, I hug myself until my arms turn blue, and then I close my eyes and I cry and cry until the tears come down and I can taste them. I love to taste my tears. I'm special. I'm special. Oh, please, God, please don't let me be normal. I'd like to swim in a clear blue stream where the water is icy cold. Then go to town in a golden gown and have my fortune told. Just once, just once. Just once before I'm old, I'd like to be not evil, but a little worldly wise. To be the kind of girl designed to be kissed upon the eyes. I'd like to dance till 2 o'clock, or sometimes dance till dawn. Or if the band could stand it, just go on and on and on. Just once, before the chance is gone. I'd like to waste a week or two and never do a chore. But never done before. Perhaps I'm bad or wild or mad, with lots of grief